Hello friends, today we will see this patient with little toe gangrene. But why this patient developed gangrene? You could see the skin flap kind of thing, a small cone kind of thing you could see. Just see the deep beneath the cone, there is white mark kind of thing. That is the source of infection extending throughout the toe. So always take care of your cone. Don't neglect it. This patient ended up in complete gangrene of the toe, where I have to do surgery, trying to save little bit of toe as much as possible. So the condition 10 days after, I tried to save little bit of skin flaps, even though slough is there extending deep inside. You could see the cut part of skins with the deep inside, trying to granulate the wound, debriding the wound with raised skin flaps. So that some toe is been appearing like kind of thing, like even completely healed picture you could see now, it appears as if that there is little bit of toe has been left. So if the patient is not neglecting the cone, this stage might not have happened. So kindly take care. This is again a successful healed case. Kindly take care. I have not done anything for this first great toe callosity, which has been planned later.